I speculated that was an intact header. Kind of looks like a really old giant piece of wood, doesn't it? Oh no, it's just a piece of plywood. Had to put some additional blocking in. Discovered that wall wasn't tied anywhere with the roof. Can of worms number 6. Now. It'll look a lot better once the fascia board's on and that little trim that goes on before the paper and crap. Okay, back tomorrow.